Callan Duck keeps an up-to-date population count of all Britain seals for the government. During the four-hour flight, Callan and his assistant, Abigail Caudron, will pinpoint and photograph every colony in the area. For Ian, it's a chance to check numbers and possible release sites.
I find it tremendously useful to actually get out there and see seals in the wild from time to time. The advantage of the aerial survey is we can get a real feeling of the way that the seals are distributed around the coast. So I find it a big advantage when choosing release sites.
And ready to come right a bit.
Callan lines up the grid reference and cues Abigail to fire off the shot.
And stand by.
Ready.
And camera on.
On.
When the films are developed, they'll carefully count each black dot camera to get completely accurate population numbers.
That's good, Pete. Okay. And the next lot should be round on the right-hand side near Blackmore in that very wet.